I'm Nicolette Graves, co-founder and VP of Product at BaseButter here in New York City.
Hi, I'm Chanel Spence, CEO and co-founder of BaseButter, based out of Philadelphia, and this is The Formula. I first met Nicolette on the internet.
Why do you say it like that?
Because it was on the internet. It was 2010. We both got accepted to Howard University. So I posted like, hey y'all, I'm Chanel. I just remember, I was like, all I knew I wanted in a roommate is I wanted us to vibe and I wanted them to be clean.
I was like, I need somebody I can go out with and have fun with. So, okay, she's a Leo too. This sounds like this could work.
Right.
As soon as we meet, I'm like, there's a lot of similarities here. How did our friendship blossom? I mean, I think the interesting thing about, you know, when you first go to college and you don't know anybody, I think oftentimes you then latch onto whoever is closest. So that's kind of what we did.
That's the weird thing. We were in the same routine, but we'd be like, okay, can you go to the cafeteria? Cool. We would go to lunch together, dinner together. We would do homework at the same time. And so it was weird. We were just on the same schedule. And I guess you need that in college because you can get very distracted. So having someone who wanted to still have fun, but made me realize like, okay, but we still need to make these grades. It was really, really helpful having her as a roommate.
Thank you. I think it was partially that, but I think also like, we like to create stuff. So we also spent a lot of our free time like putting together stuff.
I sold the freeze pops out of our dorm room. I sold freeze pops because it was so hot.
And I just used to do people's homework for money. So that was my hustle.